People are always impossible. Maybe that's how they built it for.
Dad, what are we going to do?
Look, it's going to be fine. It's a first offense.
Come up and do something. Take us back.
Okay. I know what my favorite is.
I watched you in this face when you were a baby. I ain't going to let you die.
There you are. You want these kids? You're a trouble child.
I don't know who you know, but it must be some pretty high up. I mean, not the president, but more than the mayor. Just from the feel of it, I'd say it was a third term senator. U.S., not state, of course.
Oh, you're exactly right.
Yeah,
ha ha, waste your time.
Oh, I'm the one who should be sorry. I was playing the career game while I should have been focusing on what's important. Focusing on you.
I just want to go back to my old school.
That's all I want, son. Your face is freaking me out. You look like a cashier at CVS.
How are we going to explain this to Mom?
Don't worry, I'll take care of that. We blame the robbery on one of those snotty private school kids.
Oh my God, that was great.
Oh, finally found somebody that'll pay him all the time.
Clean his ear.
This video right now.
You're watching the season premiere of Mind Squad. Sign on to mindsquad.org to get the scoop on Johnny's new pal, the differently able Jimmy Boombox. On September 23rd.
She's in pretty bad shape.
Bob.